Now the 3-2. Jose hammers it to right field. And Dairon Blanco got turned around. He never really made a good play on the ball. Quad around third. He got held up. He will come home. And right on his heels comes Jimenez. They both score. A nearly disastrous turn of events proves profitable for Cleveland, and they lead 2-0.
Look where, watch where Jose's coming. He's coming for third. Then he sees him. He stops. And then he's forced to go home.